Hi guys, this is DemonSlayer727 and this is my Xbox controller and my Wii controller comparison review. Now, let's start off with the Wii. The Wii controller is amazing. As you see, the B button here, you've got your control pad, you've got your power button there, you've got your A, home, plus and minus, your sound button, 1 and 2, and then you light this up, that shows that if you're 1, 2, 3, or 4. Now, I like this controller because you don't have to press any buttons when you're playing the game, you just wave it around, just like this, and all that. You just wave it around, it's a good controller. But the only problem is that I don't like it because of the straps are rubbish. Nobody wears them, and I do recommend if you do have a Wii, please wear the straps, because I've been watching so many YouTube videos of people that have got blood coming from their head or cracked heads, or they've got stitches around the face, or they've been whacked in the eye, or teeth been knocked out. Please wear the strap. Apart from that, the Wii controller is an okay controller. It's got a nunchuck, but I don't recommend the nunchuck to be very good because it's like so fat in your hands, you've got to have two things instead of just one whole thing. But yeah, I'd rate this as let's rate this 7, 7.5 out of 10. So moving on swiftly to the Xbox. I love Xboxes. Now, Xbox controller is so light. I've got a wireless one, so you've got a battery pack there. It's amazing because it's got so many gadget things. This is the power button here. You've got tiny little black buttons which you won't be able to see there that go start and select. You've got Y, X, B and A, and then you've got your fiddly little analog sticks. You've got RT, LT, RB and LB, and then you've got your up, down, left, right, and it's just such a cool controller because you can take it to other people's houses. If they've got an Xbox, just synchronize and you're away and you can play with your own Xbox controller. It's the same with the Wii actually, because the Wii you can synchronize to another person's console. But yeah, it is good. I'll show you a few games that they've got. The Xbox's games are Crash of the Teen Titans, that's a good game. We've got Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. We've got Assassin's Creed, that's a 15, but that's very good. And we've got Halo 3. Now, Halo 3 is a very good game for shooting and action. I'll just go and get the Wii games. The Wii games are as follows. We've got Wii Sports, which actually comes with the Wii. We've got Zelda Twilight Princess, which is a very good game. We've got Wii Play, and that's a good game because it's got snooker, it's got fishing, it's got table tennis, it's got shooting in it, yeah, so it's good. And the last one is Ultimate Alliance. Now, this is a good game, but I haven't completed much of it. My brother his blog, go onto his blog and have a look around. He's completed most of this. He's really good at this. The blog name is Super Sam Show. So if you'd like to have a look at that, then please do. But yeah, he's got a lot of videos on there about Max and all that. He nearly completed this game. But anyway, 7.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. So the Xbox wins just. That's Demon Slayer 727 signing off. Bye. American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday.